than 1 year since the death of 6-year-old Jersey Bridgeman. Her former neighbor, Zach Hawley, is awaiting trial on charges of raping and killing her. 4029's Emily Maha found out how things in Jersey's neighborhood have changed tonight. She's live in Bentonville.
Tonight we've learned the Bridgeman family has moved out and new neighbors have moved in. But other neighbors tell me there are still reminders of the little girl's death. Tonight, Southeast A Street is quiet. This is video from 1 year ago today, where it was a very different scene when officers began investigating the disappearance of 6-year-old Jersey Bridgeman. Investigators found the little girl's body in this vacant home, 2 doors down from where she lived. Today, that house is overgrown with grass and trees. 4029 News has learned it's still abandoned. Tonight, 4029 News has learned, according to county records, this same New York couple still owns this home where they found Jersey's body, as well as the home where the little girl lived. I spoke with one neighbor who didn't want to go on camera, but said the neighborhood is doing as good as it can be since Jersey's death. Another neighbor tells me while things are quieter now, people still drive down the street looking to see where police found this little girl a year ago today. And neighbors tell me they marked today's anniversary by letting balloons go to remember the little girl who lived right across the street. Reporting live tonight in Bentonville, Emily Maha, 4029 News. Okay.